Hey guys, I'm Chef Katie Dixon. I am from Hattiesburg, Mississippi. I love healthy cooking. I'm a passionate healthy cook that loves to teach new recipes. I hope you enjoy this one. I have restaurants in Hattiesburg, Mississippi, the Birdhouse Cafe, Slidell, Louisiana, Nourish Kitchen, Jackson, Mississippi, Birdie's Nourish Kitchen, and soon to be Birdie's Nourish Kitchen in Destin, Florida. The food that resonates most from my childhood, gets me super excited to cook, is anything breakfast. Every Saturday morning, my entire family would go to my grandmother's farmhouse kitchen. We would cook with her. We would eat together. We would laugh. We would tell stories. And to me, food is like love on a plate. It was my grandmother's like dirty hands making the biscuits, you know, just covered in flour. So to me, the thing that just makes me happy when I think about it is breakfast time with family and friends. Today I'm going to be making a sweet potato corn waffle with a peach slaw with some barbecued jackfruit. The inspiration behind my dish is I wanted to bring a lot of Mississippi and a little bit of Georgia. I start with the sweet potato and corn waffles. I bake sweet potatoes until like they're just like bursting at the seams with crystallization of the sugars. I have my cornmeal, I have my almond milk, and then I just make a really delicious sweet potato corn waffle. The jackfruit I actually slow cook on the stovetop. It turns into a vegan pulled pork, basically. The topping is the slaw, so you're gonna have fresh Georgia peaches, you're gonna have different cabbage, you're gonna have some scallions, you're gonna have poblano pepper in there. I use apple cider vinegar, some raw honey. This dish just is bursting with flavor and color. You know, my heart is to create a healthy environment around food. My heart is to teach people that food doesn't have to be complicated and healthy food can taste really, really good.
You said it's not typical.
Yeah, it's not typical.
But it is Mississippi. Why?
Because it's me. It's me on a plate. It's the farmers in Mississippi. It's the life of Mississippi. When I was on MasterChef, the producers asked me to stop talking about healthy. They wanted me to represent true Southern food. And I said, this is true Southern food. It's just a different spin. So I do Southern food with a twist. I've traveled to over 18 countries. I take a little bit from every place I visit. I feel like travel, it inspires you in new ways. And to me, I take the traditional ingredients from Mississippi, but then lift them up to a more elevated, healthy version. We know in our food industry that food has changed more in the past 10 years than it has in the history of our country. And to me, it's of utmost importance to be able to serve those that need to eat gluten-free, dairy-free, that have vegetarian diets. So this actually is gluten, dairy-free, and vegetarian. Enjoy.
Thank you.
You're welcome. People ask me all the time, you've been on MasterChef, you've been on Food Network. Why do you stay in Mississippi? Why don't you expand your culinary world and, you know, go out of state? Which now I do have two locations out of state. But my heart is Mississippi, the people of Mississippi. My mission is to really teach and educate those in Mississippi how to live healthier lives through food. I've learned from Mississippians. I've become who I am as a chef because of Mississippians and the heart to serve others. So I want to make an impact. I want to make a difference. And to me, that is staying locally in the South.